The pitch is in perfect condition.
Certainly. I'll start with Brazil. They use a flat back four, with the full backs having the freedom to attack. They score in midfield with two pushing forward.
And now, Italy.
They use a flat back four, with the full backs having the freedom to attack. They score in midfield with two pushing forward.
Oh, he cuts it out. Some quick passing. Slides in. He blocks the pass. They got the ball to him. He blocks the pass. Corner kick. A chance to score here. Oh, he's been tripped. Off the post. Goal! An unbelievable goal, Italy. And they take the lead with a great goal.
So, let's just take another look at that one.
There's the goal attempt. How will they attack? Corner kick. He heads clear. They pass it around quickly. He clears downfield. He dribbles through. Oh, he cuts it out. He's defending. He centres. He heads clear. He punches. Up a good opportunity. Oh! Just spectacular! Italy! And they've increased their lead.
So let's just take another look at that one.
He blocks the pass.
Dangerous play.
Shoots the goal. He tried to guide it. Shoot! free trip. He punches. He blocks the pass. Yes! Just spectacular.
The score is 4-3, Brazil. So let's just take another look at that one.
Downfield it goes. Slides to clear. Fires it against a teammate. Now that's got to be a foul.
Three.
Huge clearance. It worked. Some quick passing. It's through. Some quick passing. He shoots. Now that would be a goal kick. The whistle has sounded. The first half is over.
As we watch the subs warm up.
We're set for the second half. Shoot! He passed up a good opportunity. It's through. He dribbles through. He crosses. He cuts out the pass. Great opportunity now. The cross comes in. That'll be a goal kick. Some quick passing. He blocks the pass. Corner kick. Just off by the width of the ball. Throw it. Throw it. Lifts it up. That's fierce defending. Slings it in hard. He heads clear. He shoots! He centres. Now that would be a goal kick. Huh, it was just too good to be true.
You said it, I'd love to see another beautiful pass like that.
That'll be a goal kick. Now, how will they attack? It seems to be just stuck to his foot. Shoot! They pass it around quickly. Throw it. Now that would be a goal kick. Takes the goal. Now that would be a goal kick. He tried to guide it. Goal, 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 goal! A magnificent goal! And he's got the hat trick. It's pure hard work to get in there, but what a hat trick.
So let's just take another look at that one.
Doesn't go down. Another attack breaks down. He shoots! The cross comes in. That'll be a goal kick. An amazing pass. It's fumbled. Slides to clear. Throwing. Shoot! Go directly at the keeper. He blocks the pass. Some quick passing. The game is over. Brazil have lost heavily here. They just couldn't get their game plan going.
I'm afraid our time has run out. I'd like to thank Terry Butcher for providing the analysis today.
It was my pleasure.
And I'm Martin Williams. To all you football fans, we'll see you again next time.